And Skyriming again. Fresh in my mind, seeing as I recorded this and the last part in the same day. I mean, I know where the Moth Priest is, but... yeah, I'm just gonna... I know where he is, so I'm just gonna go directly to him. Not sure if he's going to appear instantaneously, but... Stormcloak camp over there too. Did anyone else just see a fox walking across the bottom of the lake? Oh, there's a slaughter fish somewhere. Hi there. Bye there. Leave me alone. I don't mind the crabs. If they are that size.
That's close enough.
I'm warning you. Back off.
Mudded crabs are not my enemy. Blood dragon. Okay. Hey, asshole, I'm down here.
I'm warning you. Back off.
Hey, fuck nuts.
Where did you come from?
She was right there. Away. Get back here, pansy. Like I said, I knew where the Moth Priest would be. repairs. A little bit of reading material. Okay, so where's your husband?
Is someone?
Oh, that must be your husband.
A
warrior.
There was no other way it could end.
Didn't feel that one at all. Discount, unrelenting force. Where you pretty much only have to shout one word instead of three. So maybe it has a shorter recharge? Let's see. 30 versus 45. Okay. Easy price. Thank you.
What was... I must have imagined. Must have imagined it.
Where is everyone? Make it a weaker poison first and see if they can actually be affected by it, because I forget if they can. Looks like the vampires are fighting amongst themselves. All I have to do is go in and mop up. So that's probably what happened. Because he glitched out of that barrier somehow, so he killed all the vampires for me. Hold on. What's new?
You arrived just in time.
By the old
man! Skyrim was so dangerous. I brought more gods. Thank the divines for you. It is our sacred. We read these ancient scrolls. Sometimes we venture out. That is the very purpose that first brought me. It is the great spire at the heart of the Imperial City, among the tallest towers in all of Tamriel. The lower floors are home to the Imperial Council, and the Order of Moth Priests occupies the middle floors. The tower suffered damage in the recent war with the Altmeri Dominion, and is not what it once was. I hope one day to see it restored to its former glory.
Interesting. Are you all right?
I'm quite all right. These vampires claimed they had some purpose in store for me, but they wouldn't say what. Probably hoping to ransom me, the fool. You do? All right, then. Enough mysteries.
We're called the Dawn Guard. We need you to read
you
an Elder Scroll.
You have an Elder Scroll? If my knowledge of history... I will be happy to assist you with your Elder Scroll. Just tell me where I need to go.
You can find
Very
us
well.
At Fort Dawnguard near Stendar.
I'll hurry on my
speak.
Way there before more of those vampires turn up.
Don't get up until that wears off. Makes our lives easier. I just like the web jack. It's creepy looking. I just noticed there are different faces. Oh my god, that's awesome. There's one guy that looks pissy, one guy that looks happy, and one guy that looks surprised or scared. I never actually took a good look at the web jack. I also immensely dislike its random abilities. Because if you turn a dragon into a sweet roll, that would be bad. I'm not sure you can. But you know what I mean, if like.
Where'd you come from?
Who's there? I
Where'd
knew
you
I
come
heard
from?
Something.
Vines keep you. My trip to. Ah, my risk. It's not exactly the hospital. And might I add, this is a remark. Oh, most certainly. Let's find out what secrets the scroll can tell.
You know what? Let's try something here. That might also reset his AI. Okay, maybe if we. Now if we go into... Fuck, what have I done? Let's try something a little bit more...
Where'd you come?
There. Get down. Oops.
Where'd you come from?
Okay.
My trip to Skyrim has become quite the adventure.
The hell?
Divines keep you safe, my friend. My trip to Skyrim, not as much. It's What we do, these chosen, I'm afraid there's not much more to tell. Even today, the Elder Scrolls remain a great enigma. If you find any more Elder Scrolls lying about...
Wait, I know what I can do. No. Wait, oh, here we go.
Be sure to let me know. It's not, and might I add?
Yes, certainly.
Come to this Let's find out what secrets the school can tell.
And no one
now,
will leave.
If everyone will please be quiet.
There we go.
I must concentrate.
You are my servant now, bitch.
I see a vision before me. An image of a great bow.
Where'd you come from?
Kill! The voice fades and the words begin to shimmer and distort. But wait, there is more here. The secret of the bow's power is written elsewhere. I think there is more to the prophecy recorded in other scrolls. Yes, I see them now.
Uh-huh.
One contains the ancient secrets of the dragons, and the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood. My vision darkens, and I see no more. To know the complete prophecy, we must have the other two scrolls.
Well, I have one of them. God, what is going on?
Where'd you come from?
No, no, no. Toggle the combat AI.
I knew I heard something.
Let's find out what secrets the scroll can tell. Now, if everyone will please be quiet, I must concentrate. I see a vision before me, an image of a great bow. I know this weapon. It is Oriole's bow. Now a voice whispers, saying, among the knight's children, a dread lord will rise. In an age of when dragons return to the realm of men, darkness will mingle with light, and the night and the day will be as one.
Okay, that sounds like now. Okay, so I have to wait until the bend will come.
Voice fades and the words begin to shimmer and distort. Wait, there is more here. The secret of the bow's power is written elsewhere. I think there is more to the prophecy recorded in other scrolls.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
I see them now. One contains the ancient secrets of the dragons, and the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood. My vision darkens. And I see no more. To know the complete prophecy, we must have the other two scrolls.
And it's worn off again. A recharge on this? Holy balls. 90 seconds. And for like, what, 30 seconds of you serving me? Maybe 45, that's if you don't die first.
Good! Ha! I must rest now. The reading has made me weary.
Come on, old man. You should get some rest.
There we go.
Do you have a moment to talk? That moth priest, Dexian. He said we half the people in your little crew would just... That doesn't exist. I got a warmer welcome from my father. And that's saying something. Ever since he I don't even think he sees me as his daughter anymore. We need to find my mother. She'll definitely know where it is. And if...
What?
The last time I saw her, she's... Other than that, but the way she said it... Someplace he would never search. It was cryptic, yet she called attention to it.
Sounds like she was being
Maybe.
Cautious.
What I can't figure out. Besides, I can't imagine a single... Any ideas?
Castle Volkihar.
That almost makes sense.
Volkihar.
There's a courtyard in the castle. All of the ingredients for our potions came from there. Oh, absolutely. That is, I don't think we'll actually trip over her there, but it's worth a look. True. But I know a way we can... There's an unused inlet on the northern side of the... An old escape tunnel from the castle exits there. I think that...
Let's go.
Well, I don't take just any... Get rid of this interloper. I'll wait for you at the dock.
Okay, Freya.
It is good. More of... It has been an honor. Skull friend.
I'm ready if you are.
Let's go.
It's around the side of the castle. Let's move. Yes? What did you need? All right, let's see what you have.
Oh, could you hold on to this for me? I feel like that's gonna be more use than your puny dagger. Probably turn the combat AI back on. Not sure what was with that thing earlier, but yeah. To the ice water jetty. For some reason, I can't travel to Volkihar's courtyard. That must be Akatosh. the upside now, Mr. Dexicon will be way too blind to even fight anyone. Let's go. Move, move. Go, go, go. Wait, wait, wait. Oh, so apparently there is a thing I can... Waste a little bit of time then.
Around this bend.
Sorry, did you say something?
Doesn't look so big from down here. I mean, it is big, but, well, even bigger.
Okay. If you say so.
Who's there?
Skillet. Whoa. Wow, that hurt so much. Crying on the inside. Hi. Try that again. Hi. Ooh, you're a little bit tougher. Ooh, wait, I know what I can do. No, whoops. Get on the ground. Let's try this again. Screw you. We'll try this with another one of your friends. Notably that guy.
Oh no, you don't.
Maybe I need more words to make it more effective.
Oh no, you don't.
There we go. Someone knows I'm here. Or at least assumes. Hi. Bye. Oh yeah, I used my bow a long time. I forgot.
The old water system. On some days, this would smell just... Be glad you weren't here. Who's there? Done and done.
There's another one.
Who's there? Done.
I'm not sure what I'd get out of deathhound collars. Don't have a strange dog fetish.
Where'd you come from?
Fragment. Interesting. It didn't dissolve like the other one. Thanks for hitting all the,
Who's there?
Oh, I feel like this was more of a way to get, up than it was to get down.
That'll teach you.
You can solve. Oh, these are like, like worse than like the bone chimes. Just scare you if they want. I feel like I should be nice and let this guy. I was just gonna open his shackles. But you know what? Taking his skull works too. I can just throw it at someone.
Who's there? That'll teach you.
Whoa. Thank you.
Yes? What did you need?
Just wanted to get him out of the way.
Made it to the courtyard. Oh no.
What? What could possibly be wrong?
What happened to this place? Everything's been torn down. The whole place looks, well, dead. It's like we're the first to set foot here in centuries.
You probably are.
This used to lead into the castle's great hall.
Sorry, were you talking?
It's like my father had it sealed up. I used to walk through here after evening meals. It was beautiful.
Yeah, I don't believe you for some reason.
This was my mother's garden. Do you know how beautiful something can be when it's tended by a master for hundreds of years? She would have hated to see it.
No,
like
I don't.
Wait.
Find that last crest. If it's on one of these. I'm going to assume it's this one.
Something's wrong with the moon dial. Some of the crests are missing and the dial is askew.
What?
I didn't even know the crests could be removed. Maybe my mother's trying to tell us something.
Ding. I've been in these tunnels before, not as this character, but I've been in those tunnels before, and therefore, so have you. Just not in this epoch of yours, I would say.
Be careful. I don't know what might be around.
Hello.
Oh,
Very few of these skeletons actually fall apart when they die, so you can just revive them. Or, well, not revive, but... Hello! Wow, that was terrifying.
Who's there?
Anything behind door number one? Ouch. What, did that just straight up kill him? Or did I knock the weapon out of his hand? Oh yeah, I think I killed him. Just a tad distracted there. Sorry. I didn't know that could kill. So, what did that actually do? Did that open something? Or? Oh.
Where'd you come from?
Deal with him. It. I'll deal with something a little bit more intimidating. Still just as deadly, but...
Who's there? I knew I was something.
Tore him apart. Hi.
Who's there?
Hi. So fun. Ah. Oh, you know, Serana, you know this castle better than I do, and you have like some kind of vampiric sense. I'm pretty sure you'd know where to go better than I would. I know you said that you've never been through here before, but still. There's no kind of vampiric echolocation or something like that that you can use to traverse these tombs. Or ruins, whichever one you want to call them. It's really all the same to me right now. I can sleep in that.
I don't think we've reached the top yet.
Yeah,
I
why not?
There's some kind of secret passage around here.
Well, no shit, this isn't the top.
I leave it to my mother. Always smarter than I gave her credit for.
Serana now.
We're getting close. I'm sure of it.
Wait, is that like Vampire
Turns out
Royal
my
armor
mother
for you
was
or
sneakier than I thought. I wonder what she's hiding. This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Well, no, I'm just kidding. I want to see if okay, so it's pretty
Turns
much
out
the
my
same
mother
thing for you.
Was sneakier than I thought. I wonder what she's hiding.
Should be like specially named things. Soul gem fragments, I believe.
This has to be it.
I'll take that grand soul gem while I'm here.
I mean, she taught me everything I know, but I have no idea she had a setup like this.
Okay, the soul gem shot.
Look at all this. She must have spent years collecting these.
Her salts, I need that.
Let's take a look around. My mother was meticulous about her research. If we can find her notes, there might be some hints in there.
Finely ground moon meal, purified void salt, and soul gem shards. I'm gonna find some of that first. Danger heart. I can use that. Specifically, I do need that. Or when I get the conditioning perk and I can have, you know, I'm not slowed down by armor. Which is really what would make, danger armor the best. Because it's not heavy at all. If I were shit in a bowl. For some reason.
Any luck yet? Not that I ever saw. My mother had a bit of a thing for magical constructs. Not what you're. You did? Let me see them. I only know what she told. She had a theory about soul gems, that the souls inside of them don't just vanish. The soul cairn is home to very powerful beings. My mother spent a lot of time trying to contact them directly, to travel to the. That circle in the center of the room is, if I'm reading this right, there's a formula here that
what do we need?
A handful of soul gem shard. Oh, damn it.
What?
We're also going to need a sample of her blood, which, if we could get that, we wouldn't even be trying to do this in the first place. Not bad. We'd better hope that's good enough. Anyway, enough of that. Let's get started. Oh, definitely. Mother would have plenty of those materials in her laboratory. You just need to find them.
Yeah, just give me a second to find that, seeing as I forget where it is. Well, I found bone meal. She keeps the shit. Oh, hello.
then the rest is... Are you ready to go? I'm not entirely sure what this thing is going to do. Okay, here goes. By the blood of my ancestors. She actually did it. Created a portal in Soul Cave. Incredible. Alright, that looked painful. Now that I it's hard to describe. The soul cairn is... There might be.
Oh no.
Vampires aren't counted among the living. I could probably go through there without a problem.
Oh.
Not your first choice, I guess. We could just pay the toll another way. It wants a soul.
Wouldn't that,
My mother taught me a trick or two. I could partially soul trap you and offer that gem to the ideal masters. It would make you a bit weaker when we travel through the soul cairn, but we might be able to fix that once we're inside. I'm sorry. Just know that...
Okay.
Whatever path you choose, I won't think any less... I know that better than anybody.
Okay, so I have to choose. If I want to go in, I have to become weaker or I have to become stronger.
Have you made up your mind?
Sometimes true heroes have to sacrifice for the greater good.
Are you sure? I'm willing to do it, but you need to think it through. You'll remain mortal, but you'll find yourself weakened within the soul care.
I
know this is
this.
Difficult. I'd never do anything that could hurt you.
Don't worry about it.
Oh.
I'm fine.
I promise to make this as painless as possible. Hold still. My mother must be waiting on the other side of that thing.
Oh, god damn it. Wait.
Let's go. My mother.
Yeah, never mind.
Must be waiting on the other side of that thing.
Okay. To the soul cat. Whoops.